round, round, get around, I get around, yeah, get around, round, round, I get around.
Two TVs, refrigerators. Thank you.
Thank you. can't think of a better way to possibly end the football season than by beating Florida, Georgia, Alabama, and Ohio State. You know, it doesn't matter. Sometimes you wind up doing a lot of work and not getting all the credit for it. But I think he's done a tremendous job, and I know you all appreciate him, and I want him to know that I do, and you let him know that you do, and his first ball, Mr. John Rosicka.
You can't. ball from the 51 yard just in front of him.
National and state colors will be presented by a combined color guard from Auburn's Army, Navy, Marine, and Air Force ROTC units. The flags of all 50 states and the District of Columbia are carried by midshipmen and mariners of Auburn's Naval ROTC Flag Company. To join in singing our national anthem. Thank you.
Continue with two beautiful ballads from the Broadway musical Les Mis Rob.
Here is I Dream the Dream and On My Own. The cruise with the Latin banquet, Brazil.
Ladies and gentlemen, we proudly present the 1989 Auburn University Marching Band. Directors are Johnny Benson and John Rosigno. Graduate assistant is Chris Bender. Drum majors are Lee Pinion and Mark Brashear. Flag captains are Alwina Spurlock and Karen Kalijan. Majorette instructor is Shirley Ross Savini, and head majorette is Kristen Melville. And now for your halftime entertainment, the Auburn University Marching Band. Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, the Auburn University Marching Band.
The story you are about to see is almost true. The names have been changed to protect everyone involved. In his villainous act, but as he escapes to his secret hideout and revels in his evilness, even he must find out that crime doesn't pay. Thank you. see justice prevail. Here comes the judge. Conquering every superhero. Now let's try it one more time. Okay?
Journey. Would you please stand for the alma mater? Today, the alma mater will be played by the combined band and will be conducted by Dr. Bodie Hinton, who was director of the Auburn Band from 1956 to 1969 and head of the Department of Music from 1969 until his retirement in 1984. And now we invite you to join in singing the Auburn Alma Mater.